Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's me Fatima. A very good morning to everyone. Today I'm going to show you what I am preparing for my breakfast. So today is a Sunday. Now the time is already 10:30. Usually Sunday we prepare breakfast very late. Already we have done with drinking tea and all. So today I'm going to prepare thalipat with red chutney. So I will show you the recipe. Let I catch you people in my kitchen. Bye. I have kneaded my dough. It looks exactly like this. It should be in chapati dough consistency so that it will be easier to make thalipat. So let it rest for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, we'll make chutney. First chutney in this jar. I'm going to add coconut which I have grated and kept already. And red chili, little bit of tamarind, 5 to 6 garlic cloves, so I have added everything in this. I am going to grind this with little bit of water. Usually I don't add salt in the beginning. Once I grind the chutney, before doing tempering I add the chutney. So I have added everything. I will grind. I have grinded the chutney a little bit. So now I am going to add little water to this and grind it well, fine paste. Here you can see our chutney is ground well. Now I am going to transfer this to a bowl. I am going to do the tempering for that. Hey guys, now I have prepared my chutney. I added the tempering and as well as the salt. Now the chutney is ready to eat. Now I am moving on to thalipat. Now our dough is rested for 5 minutes. Now I am going to take a small ball from there. And I am going to place it on the polythene bag. So you can use a cling wrap to roll it. Even you can use the balan and the chakki. So here I am going to add little bit of oil on that and spread it with my hands. It's very easy to make with a cover. Make it as much as thin. So I have rolled the thalipat. Already I have kept a pan to heat. So I have put the thalipat on the tawa. No need of adding oil because already we have put oil when I rolled it. No need of adding oil. Cook it both the side for 1 minute. Our thalipat will be ready to eat. Hey guys, now our thalipat is ready to eat. Hope you like my recipe. Hi guys, hope you like my recipe. Subscribe my channel, like my video, share my video. Thank you for watching.